This is my mirchi plant, and this is actually given by my father-in-law, and we'll be getting rounded mirchi from this. You can see the leaves are black as well, and here I'm getting tomato as well, and this is my beautiful methi. This is fenugreek, and actually we can harvest it now, but see, we got beautiful blossoming here, so that is the reason I'm not harvesting it. Let's see what happens. Maybe I'll be harvesting some fenugreek here. And these are my beautiful money plant. I didn't bring them by informing anyone, so down in my apartment I have lot of them, so without informing I bought them. So that's how you grow a money plant, right? And I thought it will be transparent, it will be looking beautiful. And this is my so beautiful mustard growth. It took me around 10 to 15 days to have this, and you can see that the color is little bit faded because its tenure is now over. You have to harvest it within 10 days and you have to start eating it because it's a part of microgreen culture. And you can just, we'll see here, you have a very thick growth of roots. And what I did, I soaked the seeds overnight, and almost for 24 hours I have soaked them and just sprayed on the cotton, just sprinkled a little water on the cotton and added the seeds, and I got a very beautiful growth in 15 days. Do you believe me? Yeah, the reason why we can grow it on cotton is made up of a carbohydrate called cellulose. It's just like glucose. So there will be many cellulose contains many glucose molecules. So your plant literally feeds on that cellulose and it will grow. After growing like this, you can transfer it into a soil pot and you can grow it. And this is chana, chickpeas. So very beautiful growth of chickpeas. Honestly, it took lot of time for them to sprout actually. I have soaked them for almost 1.5 hours, and today I got very beautiful growth of them. It took almost 15 days to just get this much time. And there is another chana which I kept along with fenugreek. So here I didn't have lot of growth, and you can also see there's fungus available everywhere, so you know that deteriorates the condition. So this is the good growth, whereas this is the normal. Comparatively, this is the normal one. And I also have ajwain, the warm plant, and it gave me a very beautiful growth. I initially thought it will not come because it didn't show any stage signs of growth almost till a week. Later, tiny sprouts started coming, and you have a very beautiful growth here. And this is actually, I lost the lid of this thing, so I kept it in yet another box. This is also mustard, and I don't know why exactly, but half of the region didn't show any growth, whereas the other half showed a very good growth actually.